So many of us dedicate our lives to studying how to be successful, but not how to be fulfilled. In these 2019 goals and resolutions, I want to share some real talk on how I want to build my life and affirm my life, speak it into existence in the coming year. You know, too many of us get stuck in between the middle ground that is discipline, the grit, the grind, doing the thing you know you have to do to reach your goals, but not really loving each day. And I want to start by loving each day and finding my sweet spot between what gets me the results in my life and what lets me go to bed at night and think that even if I die tomorrow, that would have been a perfect day on earth, a perfect, fulfilling, successful, productive last day on earth. I want to open my life up to more flow and remind myself that, yes, life can feel good and be successful all at once. Not everything has to be a grind. Not everything has to be a push. Not everything has to be something that's difficult and miserable. There is grace. There is effortlessness. There is flow. Everything, every door being opened unto you. I want to open my life to more synchronicity, because guess what? Sometimes things really do just work out on their own. And it is okay for things to be easy. It's okay for success to be easy and effortless. It does happen. It can happen. It doesn't have to be so much work all the time. And I'm going to open up my mind and everything to as much synchronicity and effortlessness as possible. I want to open myself up to more peace, because I think that the big mistake I made going after all my goals with all my ambition is that I focused too much on the result I was trying to make, and in the process, I created so much unrest inside of me, in my soul, so much pressure inside my body, because I didn't like that things were not working out. I was trying to force everything. The time that I reached my goals, the way that I reached my goals, the amount of money I made so I could quit my job, everything I tried to control. And I didn't know that there's no guarantee of how hard you work. There's no guarantee that just by working hard, you will be successful. And so I want to affirm that I can both reach my goals in a fun way, but also in a way that's peaceful internally. I don't have to have comparison. I don't have to have resentment. I don't have to have any of these thieves of joy or the thieves of happiness. I want to have the luxury of time and to remind myself that success is not success if you don't have time for life. I have all the time in the world. I have time for medical school, time for my girlfriend, time for my company, for fun, for friends, for my family, because I am the creator and I create time. Time does not exist. I create time. And I want to open my year up, 2019, to as much 10xing of my goals as possible. I want to 10x what I think is humanly possible, because I believe that we all invent our own limitations. I believe that just like the people that came before Roger Bannister, who was the first person to break that 4-minute mile, those other people told themselves it wasn't possible. And yet now high school kids regularly break that former gold medal record. I believe that I have the same consciousness as the creator. I am the creator. Therefore, I'm not held back by any of the limits of space, of time, of work, of any timelines I think I need to wait to get that person, or that amount of money, or that goal, or retire. I am infinite and an infinite being. And any limits I have, I put on myself. So here are my 2019 goals and resolutions. I want to open myself up to the possibility of being limitless and my success and happiness and fulfillment being effortless. These are my 2019 goals and resolutions.